The Past Decision Screen is just that. It's a place where you can go and see the decisions you've made every single period. So here we have the decisions made in period one. If you want to look back, you can click on this and go to a different period. In this sample, we're only in period one, so there's not much to see, but as you go into the future further, you'll be able to click back into any previous periods you would like. So it's good to kind of familiarize yourself with what you've done in the past. Can help you with planning for the existing period.